Yeah. This is the living room I designed for you. Then this one, the big room.
Nice.
Then this one, kitchen.
Yeah.
This one, your the other bedroom.
Yeah, this one. Wow. Hey, bro, very nice. Eh. This is exactly what I have in mind. The posh one, nice one, grand one. Me and my wife, we like.
Of course.
Very good. Hey, I tell you what, bro, very simple. This one, you give me a good price, like, confirm yours already. Because I don't compare, 5 IDs, 10 IDs, we don't like to walk one. Me and you are no sins for it. You give me good price, I'll stay with you. Hey bro, remember last time in Poly, all the school we never go, all the fishing trips we go, and then all the fights we have with other people, all the girls we joke. Yeah, dude.
You only want discount.
Yeah, 15 years really, bro. Have to be. Yeah, you know what? We have to be.
Hey bro, I talk to you.
Why?
Hey, halfway, man. Hey, bro. Hey.
Sakura.
Nan desu
ka? Sakura.
Still remember me?
Yeah.
Aaron Kwok.
Yeah, I remember.
Aaron Kwok from Poly.
Yeah, from Poly.
Dancer. You still remember the dancer? So anyway, you look nice. How have you been so far?
I've been good.
Actually, I've been good also lah. So I was thinking maybe one fine day we can have coffee together.
Yeah, sure. Sounds great.
Mm. Yeah. Come on, I want ice cream.
Why you want to eat so much?
I don't care. I want ice cream. Please. I don't care.
Where you go? Halfway, why? Just some of me.
Just now I saw our poly schoolmate lah. Okay. You know our school the flower lah, the most chill one lah. Then a lot of guys right, we see her that time. She still look as good as before, you know right? Sakura lah. But just that, you see, she's so small size, right? Actually give birth to such a big son, a very fat son.
Oh, really?
Well, I think the father should be either very fat or very ugly.
Oh, really? Yeah. Okay. Hey, bro, I think I better go and find 5 to 10 IDs. I think they won't talk behind my back. That's it, bro. Bye. Come, let's go.
Renopedia, the most engaging online renovation media.